You know, I used to be a fan of H3H3. That wasn't until he made a recent video. Now, I know Muda or Some Ordinary Gamers made flaws too. I know he had, he made mistakes, he didn't do research, but people have forgotten that Ethan has done the same. He didn't do much research on this. And when I did myself some research, I've noticed that Ethan has showed Tai Lopez's address and his mansion. But yet, when it came to Ethan's logic on Muda's new, or well, now deleted video, apparently, this doesn't make sense to me, but apparently, Ethan justifies his doxing argument. Like he said, Muda has doxed him, and that makes no goddamn sense, because Ethan, you've done the same if that's your logic. If you show Tai Lopez's house and address, then you've been doxing too, man. Come on. Own up to the hypocrisy. The hypocrisy is there. And if you take down this video, I will have someone take down your video instead if you try to do that. I am not afraid to fight back. That is what the YouTube system works for. It's a copyright system. If you try to DMCA this video, or DMCA, whatever, then you know what? You're going to burn your feet down to the ground. You're going to burn your own channel, because that's what's going on. You reminded me to unsubscribe because you became a manipulative, selfish, worthless cunt. That is how YouTube has changed now. That's the problem. You have become a manipulative asshole, and you don't know what to do when it comes to people pointing the truth out to you. You're a hypocrite, and you don't want to own up to it. You're probably going to delete this video now, and I'll be fucking smiling afterwards, because that means you're hiding.